tonight on The Local Station.
A young woman falls victim to a stray bullet on her way out of a store. The suspected trigger men are on the loose tonight.
On Local 12 News, live at 11.